What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Call of Duty Black Ops 3, where today, guys, we're going ahead and set our sights to trying our best to see if we can accomplish the highest round possible. Alongside that, doing some Easter eggs and stuff. I am playing alongside four randoms. Get the fuck away from my window. It's my window. Get out of here. I am claiming this window, given the circumstance that I have always claimed this window. This is always going to be my window. So welcome back, guys, to another awesome episode. In case you guys haven't checked out the previous episode, it was absolutely awesome because I actually made it to round 20 with complete randoms. And the fact that it was just only three people. So, oh, shit. Throw some grenades up in that bitch just in case. Oh, my God. All right. Well, I just wasted a grenade. All right. So let's just see what happens here. Hopefully enough, we're actually able to surpass expectations and go past, like, you know, round 21 or something. So, I mean, needless to say, I want to see if we can go on ahead and acquire the bows and stuff. But, I mean, let's just see what happens. But again, guys, if you guys want to go on ahead and play alongside with me, comment down below and let me know. I have played with dozens of you guys on here, on Unreal ENT Network, on my, you know, primary channel and whatnot. So, it's been very, very fun. So, let's just see right quick. We need to open up that door up there. Oh, shit. All right, here come the Zeds. Here come the zombies. Here they come, mate. And they come like a fucking force of a thousand dragons. Come on, take them out, take them out, take them out. There we go. All right, so not entirely sure if anybody's watching any windows here or not, but uh-oh. Shit. All right, so my grenade worked. All right, ooh, double points. Yes. The more points, the merrier. The more points, there we go. All right, so I have 1,300 points. Did anybody open up the doors here? What the hell are you doing? Hey! What are you doing? Come on, Jackie Chan, play with me here. Hey. All right, so I'm guessing we're going to open up that window. Come on, guys, the fuck? Like, what? Jesus Christ, playing with random people, I swear to God! Sometimes it never works out in your favor. Oh, shit, here they come! Let's see here. Let's see if I can go ahead and take these Zedites out. All right, so did I take them out? Barely. All right, somebody went down already. How the fuck did that even happen? What the hell happened over there? Hey! Throw grenades! Throw more grenades. Hopefully that works. Oh, shit. They're everywhere. What the fuck happened? Holy shit. All right, these dudes are everywhere. Oh, my God. Oh, crap. How the fuck are we all going down this early? Somebody please explain that to me. Like, this makes no fucking sense. Oh, Jesus. Stab them. Stab the zombies! Oh, God. All right, this is not working out for me. Come on, Alex. I'm just stabbing bitches right now. Insta-kill. Very good. All right, so I just reverted to killing off all the zombies by myself. Seriously, now. All right, so... Oh, shit. All right, so... Oh, wow. All right, so that guy already opened up that door right there. All right, I mean, I guess if you want to come over here, which I don't understand why we're here in the first place, but I'm grabbing me the shotgun right here. All right, so we should be able to hold off here just for quite a while. Can I use this? All right, let's see here. What do I get? Let me get something good. All right, feeling lucky. All right, like, what did I get? All right, so press up to power up the... All right, so let's see. It's going to spawn like a random-ass perk or something like that. So did we... okay, never mind. I was going to say, did we start the new round yet or what? All righty. So we're all going to come over here and we're all going to fight for our lives. Oh, shit. Fuck, here they come. Oh, my God. We grabbed max ammo like three times already. It's fucking amazing. Oh, God. Here come the Zedites. Oh, shit. Got a nuke! I really want to see, like, what this mystery perk is. But then again, I don't want it to be something drastic because we may need it later on down the road. All I know is that I'm going to keep purchasing bubblegum drops. You know what? Fuck it. Let's see what we got here. All right. What do we get? Ooh, fire sale. Fire sale. That's a good fucking shot right there for you. All right, now where the fuck is the box though? All right, the box is all over here. Oh shit. You better move your ass, yo. I was the one that fucking used that. Move. Grab whatever you can. Oh, grab it. Very good. Come on. This is my perk. Oh shit. What did I get? I don't want that. Seriously, I don't give a fuck. I'm not about that life. Oh God. Come on. Fuck it, let me grab that shotgun. I am using one more. Aw, I wore out. Fuck! Alright, so I have two shotguns. Very nice. Alright, so I have the ability to use this one more time. Oh, shit. Fucking dogs. Damn you, dogs! Alright, so I don't know, man. Like, this shotgun's really weird because this shotgun could be good or it could be used for, like, you know, crappy-ass purposes. But I'm just trying to see if I should keep this shotgun or not. But once again, guys, I do want to say thank you all for subscribing and thank you all for helping share and spread the video. That really means a lot to me, so thank you all for that. Oh shit, more dogs. I'm ready to smite thee. Fucking dogs. Damn you, dogs! Alright, where is max ammo? We have another dog right there. Shit. Shoot the dog, Brody. Stop trying to make friends with it. Oh god. Oh god, I'm gonna end up dying. I will not go down. I promise you that. Alright, where the hell is the max ammo? Grab the max ammo. Why are we here in the first place? We shouldn't even be here. I'm about to open up the other fucking doors and stuff. I hate this place. Look at this. Zombies being impaled. How the fuck did that dude even go down? Seriously. Pick his ass up. Pick his ass up. Pick him up! Back him, let me lay! Where I'm from, I see a fucking dead body every day. Alright, so why are we here is the question. I mean, I don't want to be here. This is like the worst place to possibly hold it off at. But then again, let's see for ourselves if it is or isn't. Can we use this? Oh, God. This is why I prefer the other place over this, because the other section, it's much easier to go through as opposed to this part, I believe. So, oh, shit. Hell, yeah. I got myself some insta-kills. I'm about to go on ahead and kill some zombies. All right, motherfuckers. Where y'all at? You ready to get this D? You ready to get this D? Oh, shit. Can anybody just, like, can you guys, like, stop trying to fucking make friends with these people? And, like, just cut them in half? Instead of trying to, like, befriend them and shit? Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Oh, God. Yeah. I'm just gonna waste my ammo. I don't really care, because I'm not really gonna use the shotgun either way, so. Alright, so the dragon is alive. The dragon has spawned. Oh, God. What the hell? Did you guys just see that shit? I shot them, but they didn't go down, so. That was really weird. Let's see here. Alright, so we're supposed to feed the dragon. Feed the dragon! There we go. Argus, level 2. That's right. Take the zombie in your mouth. That's right. Eat that sumbitch. You better eat that sumbitch. You eat that boy up. Alright, we have more zombies coming up. Oh boy. Oh boy. Alright, so round 7. What the fuck? 3 people? Somebody quit? Are you fucking kidding me? God, I hate that so much. I really do hate that so much. Alright, you know what? What the fuck? Look at that airstrip. Jesus. Alright, given the circumstance that I do not want to be a part of this, I'm going all the way over here, and I'm going to go on ahead and open all this shit up over here, because I believe in freedom, and I believe in surviving, so, let's see if I can survive on my own over here. Again, money isn't really an issue, but, I mean, what the hell just happened? Ooh, the box. Alright, what did I get here? Why are they all following me? Get away from me. Get away. I got the VMP. Alright, very good, very good, very good. I got the VMP, bitches. All right, let me get something good here. Let me get something good. What the hell is this? All right, the 48 dodge. Did I just say the 48 dodge? I meant to say, like, the 48. Oh, God. Oh, God. All right, good. What did he get? Oh, I was about to say, did he get the fucking ray gun? Ow. How dare you shoot me? All right. Oh, shit. Here they come. Here they fucking come. Leave it to me, dude. Stop trying to take my fucking kills. Ow. Instead of helping me out, this dude's, like, trying to get me killed. These are my zombies. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. All right, I'm not really feeling this gun so much just because it's big and it's overloaded and stuff, so I rather prefer, like, the smaller guns just because they're much easier to handle, so I need Juggernog. I definitely need Jug. Definitely need Jug. Not unless, of course, we can grab max ammo, so... All right, so level 22. I have ascended to level 22, guys. Very good, very good. Alright, I'm not gonna hit the box anymore. I'm just gonna keep using this gun up to its max. Alright, that dude oughta really just, you know, instead of holding it off over there by himself, he really oughta come over here and just, like, you know, help us out here. Oh god, zombies are up there. Shit. Alright, oh shit. Hi, how are you? Are you ready to get destroyed, bitches? Oh, here come the zombies, and they're all running towards me. They're running at me with, like, a force of 1,000 fucking tigers. Oh shit. Get away. Shot your fucking face, Uncle Fucker. Oh god. Damn it, yo, they're everywhere. Fuck. I'm gonna have to use my VMP, guys. I love this gun just because this gun has gotten me to wave 20. Literally, like the VMP actually was able to help me out a lot. And with the VMP, I was able to make it past, like, you know, round 18. I broke my previous record. I went to round, you know, 20. And I, oh, God, he fucking died. Oh, shit. Well, there's not much we can do, but let me see if I can go ahead and do this. I'm gonna be the black sheep here. I'm gonna go on ahead and open up these doors because I'm such a good player, right? I'm such a good player, right, guys? Alright, let me see if I can do this real fast. Alright, so I just popped everything open. Let me see if I can get to him. Hopefully I can. Let's just see. Alright, power this. Open the chamber. Alright, stay right there. Stay your bitch ass right there. I will help you. Just stay your ass right there. Don't you dare move, boy! I'm coming. Get your fucking zombie asses out of my face. Alright, oh god, don't die. Don't you dare die. I fucking saved this man. Yo, I am like, I am the Jesus Christ of this game. I just brought homeboy back to life. And the other guy just came by. He was like, what's going on here, fellas? Fuck out of here. I picked homeboy up. If it were not for me, that guy would have been dead. Again, guys, I am the MVP of this damn team. Alright, I'm going back over here. F this. Alright, let me see. The 48. Derage. Alright, damn it, man. We're going to have to, like, I'm going back in here. I'm going in here because this is the only place that I know of that can hold me off. So let's just see if I can rape train up in this bitch. Let me see if I can go ahead and rape train up in this bitch. Alright, getting rid of these zombies. Yo, get your ass in here, boy. You bring that ass right back inside here, boy. Alright, so I am actually very vulnerable because there are multiple positions that are open and stuff for the zombies to come at me and whatever. So, but all I'm trying to do is build up to Jug. Oh, fuck. This guy would, bro. He fucking would die and bring all the zombies to me. Oh, God, they're both down. Alright, so it's all up to me now. I'm not entirely sure if I have it within me to survive, but let's see if I can do this. Alright, the dragon's alive. The dragon is alive. Let me see if I can go ahead and do this. Let me see. I'll try. I don't really care too much about these dudes because, again, it's not about them. It's about me and surviving and shit for us to get to the next round and whatever. So, let me see if I can do it. Oh, God. They're everywhere. What the fuck? Oh, shit. This is not good. 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 This is not good. This is not good. Oh, my God. This is not good. Holy shit. This is not good. All right. Oh, boy. This is seriously not good. What did I get? What did I get? What did I get? Oh, yes. I need that. I need that. I need that so bad. Oh, my God. No! Damn it. I knew that was going to happen. I had no other choice. Jesus Christ, man. Fucking A. Thank you all for watching once again, guys. Tune in for the next episode. If you guys are fans, don't forget to subscribe. Help rate, share, and comment the video, guys. And I'll be seeing you all later. Take care.